Komal Nathani. Welcome to Friday Flashback. Video streaming service iFlix has secured an undisclosed amount of funding from Indonesian media company MNC as the two entities form a strategic partnership. Chinese regulatory crackdown has slowed down Asian fintech funding, says a report. China's sneaker trading platform Poison has joined the Unicorn Club after raising a new round of funds from Digital Sky Technologies. That's all for this week. See you next Friday.